Wow, that's quite astounding and pretty scary as well. Let's look at a recent report from the CBS Early Show on this matter.